When I'm peeing in a toilet, I don't pee directly into the water. I pee on the curved part of the bowl beside the water because I figure it splashes less. But when you're peeing that close to the edge, the sporadic tiny offshoots of pee become a greater threat. I'm not sure if the accumulation of these offshoots is greater than the potential splashback from peeing mid-bowl. It's possible that I'm thinking about this too much, but it's also possible that I'm not thinking about this enough. It's possible.